So finally hooked everything together. We have the potentiometers reading the angle of the limbs. We have the touch pads working, as well as the motor controls. And I have connected the touch to the motor controls in a way that with these two I can steer the movement direction, and with this I can toggle through the motors. So I can move the tail like this, and then toggle to the next motor. And toggle to the next motor. And I also see the values changing with the potentiometers.